Hey, what is going on, you guys? Dale here from Friedman Gaming. Welcome back to my channel. And welcome back to Far Cry 3. I know it's been a while since I've played Far Cry last. But, yeah, I like playing it because it also gives you a feel of a first-person view and stuff with it being a first-person game. You're probably... What I say, Dale, you are so outdated with Far Cry 3 because we are now on Far Cry Primal and stuff. Honestly, I don't give this shit what you think. Well, what the fuck was that moving bit? And I got distracted there. Ah, deer. Oh, it's deer. It's deer. Okay, we'll go for yeah, okay, yeah, because I've not driven a buggy before, blah blah blah, I don't give a fuck what you say. I'm not changing the radio. Oh, no, I never mind that. Yeah, this is the majority of the map that I've covered so far. Where's the one with the doctor? Where's the place where he's the doctor? Up here, where's the one with doctor? Where's the one with the duck? Dog swimmer. This is a day. Time to air. Oh, there we go. That's where we're going to go. So we'll set a waypoint in there. We might go down. Yeah, I know, very cheesy music, but who gives a fuck? I hate some of the roads on this because it's kind of bumpy. Oh, it's all the way over there. Alright, okay. We'll go back up down to the road. I also got to try and find a bridge over. Sorry. Follow the road here. What am I going to do this thing? Thank you, baby. Don't tell me I'm wedged or something. Yeah, what do you think I'm fucking doing? I want to move. Get to the boat. This will make our journey a bit easier. Hopefully. No, I can't go up that way. Oh, Sorry. We've got the river. Hopefully that'll cut our journey time a little bit. Alright, we're going to find a vehicle and hopefully get to this place. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna shut up. Well, we need to find a freaking vehicle. What the hell is this? What the hell is this place? It's a ruin. Some sort of ruin. Okay. What is the box? There's a box here. There's a box. There's a box. There's a box. There's a box. What the fuck is it? Okay. Weird. We'll come back for you later. We're not that far from the place. Okay. That's what I thought, bitch. I've got a gun and you can't do anything about it. It's all the way up there. How the hell am I going up here? Okay, we'll find a way up. Hopefully we'll find a way up. Yeah, I know I've got to talk to the doc. It's a brick. Wolves, son of a bitch. Oh, you bitch! Didn't even see that fucking leopard or cheetah or whatever the fuck it was. I gave us a fucking heart attack. Don't tell me I'm all the way back here.
Don't worry.
I'm not that far away. I'm not that far away. We'll take the car. This thing. Hello. No, don't come. That's right.
There's a light actually.
Another one. Don't tell me it's across the fucking line. Are you joking me? It's all the way over there. Okay. Let me end the fucking car. I'm gonna go back on the road. There we go, I knew you were going to find a way to the other end. See, this is Blimmer's longest drive that I've done. Jesus Christ. Get the fuck off these rocks. I didn't want that tower, I wanted to... Where did I get across? Yeah. Yeah, I'm not damage this one. Oh, cross. Just gotta be careful. Just be careful in case it's sharp. Gotta be careful in case any sharps pop out and give us a fright. So be careful. I don't know if these are shark waters or not. Well, I saw a car going past, so there must be a road up there. Better be a car, yes it is. Woohoo. Yeah, let's go and find it's all the way fucking up there. Why the fuck are we going sideways? There we go. It's all on the way back up here. Not that far away from that now. Hey, ugly bastard.
I like the red ones myself. The purples will give you a lift on a grey day. Everything is excellent, really. Oh, not the yellows. Don't take them. They are liable to kill you. The mix is not quite right yet. Well, that's it. Dr. Earnhardt here, or in and the doubt, as the case may be.
Yeah, I'm Jason. Dennis said you'd be able to help me. They found one of my friends.
One of your friends?
Look, I am distilling a batch later today.
What?
Oh, you mean the girl, Daisy.
Oh, it was Daisy.
I assume you to be speaking in code. Where is she? Well, she's in my house. Here.
Easy. Okay. Easy, where are you? Daisy! Hello, Daisy. She's sleeping.
She's burning up. Yes, of course. When I found her, she had cut her arm, which in itself would be no cause for alarm. But she had cut through the field anti-aris toxicaria. Hopeless treats. Highly poisonous latex. I have been administering an antidote each hour. I'm afraid that another dosage may be required. I did just examine the box. It's empty. Where should I go for more? Set us up with a couple of cave mushrooms and be right as rain. The cliffs to the west.
Thank you, Doctor. Sorry for the rush.
Nothing of it. Girl must live.
The fuck, you got mushrooms in that box, you bitch. Mushrooms in the deep end. Okay. Ow. Okay, then no net. These machines. And then just here.
Great. You didn't mention the cave was underwater.
Are you kidding me? Ow.
This crazy doctor better know what he's doing. Leap of faith.
What the fuck are these mushrooms? Trippy. I'm freaking out. I'm freaking out, this is so trippy.
Lisa, we're in Bangkok together and I can't believe how beautiful you are. Shh. I promise Dad I'd take care of you all. Riley, this little brother looks up to you.
That for one mushroom? Oh, man.
How long was I down there?
Let's hope Daisy's still alive. AJ, I'm coming. I'm coming, babe. Easy, hold on tight. I'm coming. Let me get up to fucking find you. Hold on, Daisy. I'm coming. know what I mean? Adamu.
Oh, Jason, what a pleasant surprise. I whipped up a couple of high notes since you were gone. Oh, yes, and the girl is now awake. Terrible fever, however. What did I do with the burgers? Oh, yes. I finished them off.
I had the mushrooms.
Delightful. Give them to me. I need a couple of minutes to prepare the medicine. Go check on her.
Easy. I'm coming, babe. How you doing, babe?
You got away, that's great.
Doctor's a real trip.
Oh, he's harmless. Oh, he's kind of sweet, actually. He carried me here.
Daisy, you cheating on me, you fucking whore?
Doctor's safe.
I'm glad you made it. It's been really rough.
Can I, give me a kissy. Give me a kiss, bitch. Fashion my brother, you fucking whore. Okay, right. If I remember, Daisy was in love with. Alright, okay. That kind of makes sense.
Are you gonna be okay? I've gotta talk to the doctor about the others.
Yeah.
You sure?
Yeah, don't worry, I'll make sure he'll die.
Can I talk to you? By all means. I want to thank you for saving me. Take nothing.
Cheers, Doc.
Three of my friends and my little brother are missing. When I find them, can I bring them here?
Absolutely not. I cannot afford to have Vass's captives here. Men buy product from the total Indianpo.
Then this is the safest place. You won't think to look for them here.
Please, Doctor. Let him bring the rest here. They'll die otherwise.
Agnes. How can I refuse you? Of course they can stay. Double dosage to calm my nerves.
Wait here, I'm gonna find the others.
Hey, Mrs.
Did you find your friend?
Yeah. Yes, yeah, she's fine. Thank you, Dennis.
You made this happen, not me. It is your victory.
Where are the others? Is there a way I can search for them?
Dr. Alec, blah, blah, blah. A chemist and a nuisance at a time where... Let's look at that. Okay. Oh, crafting.
Anything to help me find them?
You know, Jason, the pirates use a satellite dish for communication on the Medusa. You could enter the comm room and listen in on the signal.
What's the Medusa?
A ship that has been beached nearby.
With pirates guarding it.
The path of the warrior, Jason. Train your body and your mind will follow. But the tower will bring you closer.
Thank you.
Okay, well, guys, I'm going to leave this episode here. This was Far Cry 3. We found Daisy, apparently. So, hopefully she's feeling better. I'm going to find the rest of the friends in the other episodes, so stay tuned. Okay, well, I'll see you guys later. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, leave a like. Don't forget to subscribe and comment. Okay? And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!